It was the 36th time that he broke my heart. It was the 80th time that I've fallen apart. I knew from the start it was gonna be rough, but not as painful as this. Once I didn't have money, twice I forgot his name. Then I put on makeup wrong. My hair was a big mess and so was my dress. I remember those nights I was feeling real down, but then a chance would soon come around. It was the 36th time.
That's one hell of a back-to-back, isn't it? Hope you all have a great day. You had a nice weekend. All had a nice everything, and your life's going good. I want to play. Oh! Hi. I nearly. Oh, I nearly started the game up with the audio unsorted. Here we go, buddy. The world must stop pretending that. That Shadow the Hedgehog is a type of shit. Even if the game kind of stink. Okay. Metroid Dread. Where was I? Not very far, I don't know. Game audio coming through? Yep. Awesome. Right, I just entered Dairon. Okay. Right, I died to this thing, I think. That's what they need to help contribute to the break. Right here. No. Right, I need the Shine Spark to get up there. Power's out and there's something breaking through the walls. I'm sure it's fine. Sounds like something's breaking in. hence the total recharge station.
Yeah.
Right, so I can't get back up, so... whatever I meant to be doing, I meant to be doing it in these couple rooms. It really was just as simple as it was just a missile door. Okay. Right, well that simplifies. Damn it! you kidding me? They kiss so hard. Right on my tail. Did I seriously just come here, grab the wide beam, and then just go back to where I came from? You just come in here, grab the wide beam, and go back, it looks like? Actually, I guess I should check the map. The Tataris map, real quick. Yep, there's wide beam stuff blocking my path right there. Oh, come on! Fuck you! Are you kidding me? The map was... Whoa. The map was pretty... looks pretty clear. So I jumped out and landed... to Emmy. Shit. And now I can kill this enemy. I love the way that the mechanics fold around on the Omega Cannon. Fire! Whoa! What do I get for this one? Okay. Feels weird to have a jump with the morph ball that isn't the morph ball jump. Or I mean the morph ball bombs. Oh! That did way more damage than I would expect. Let's try going backward. Hmm. sorry. Sorry. Or bit. Missile cover right there, I think. Holy shit, there was more lava to divert? Oh, shit! It's getting too hot to handle in here. I was like, what's the panic music for? I don't think in any of the Metroid games, they've changed the thermal state of a room to threaten you and your lack of various suits like this. That's awesome. Better with the white than the orange. Does that protect against extreme cold or lava? To re-navigate this room that we set up royal. Oh, that sequence was cool. I unless it's only a quick dip, I suppose. Oh! That leads you right back to the teleportal. Just go back where you were. Any hot rooms nearby? Not really, it'd be more efficient to go. Also, the... Did I see that right? Yeah, the way out, it collapsed. They have to teleport out. Now we can keep going. Oh. This part of the game, this whole part feels good. There you go. Not like that. Well. Yeah, a lava. Oh wow, the timing on that is generous. Wait, no, is it actually Crane as the is this boss? Oh, okay, it's I don't recognize. Oh, it is! It is! Yo! Fuck yeah! The way she calmly escapes and returns some time. Dirty, lucky shot into his mouth. Oh. Heart of matters. Got him this time. Well, probably. Yeah, you got here just in time for Kraid. Okay, so it's way easier to just dodge some fingernails than shoot them down. I say, failing to dodge.
Thank you.
Okay. I can force him to open his mouth by being aggressive. Yeah, wow, yeah, no. Just being able to just keep unloading missiles to fight into his face. Good shit. Dude, that fight rocked. Holy shit. What's my prize? Diffusion beam. Oh, is this the wave beam? Charge shots to explode on impact. Kinda. Oh, that's a teleportal? Give me one second. Yeah, that's lava. I think that's the gravity suit I need to survive lava. That's how we get there. Okay. Wow, it's crazy how I went from being pretty much totally lost in this game to like an insanely good flow here. Probably get that. Damn it. I still think I can get that without getting. Can't jump high enough. Can barely jump high enough to get out. Tamagotchi life, motherfucker. How the hell are ya?
Uploading data.
This area, Dairin, appears to be a biological research laboratory. You have already reactivated one generator in this area. There is another sector above you still suffering from the blackout. Find the next generator and reactivate it. You are slowly recovering your abilities. I have still not established what happened to you physically. Don't let your guard down.
Don't let your guard down. I'm sorry, I get myself distracted browsing the internet for just a sec. Yeah, take a break. Check the artists. Okay, I'm done being distracted. Oh, that's cute. That's cute. Samus even changes her beam into the missile launcher in this, post-save pose when you press R. I love the way that the beam cannon unfolds the missile launcher. It's so cool. Don't. Oh, jeez. What? Check her replay. I was past her. I was past that shit. Oh, right! The cloak doesn't work when Emmy is pursuing you. Room isn't even where I'm supposed to go. Fuck! Come on! Shit, it swung around wide. Are you fucking with me? Okay. All of that crossed two rooms. Oh my goodness. Oh, this thing's so very pleasant. This thing that they're experimenting on or have in cold storage and is twitching a little bit with its rib cage open. Oh, I was just... the timing on the parry of it is basically impossible. And it's randomized. So you can't even really get a feel. Robot, a creepy robot under a flickering light. Some sort of protoplasmic. Well, whatever the hell. Got the power back on. I just go up to this missile cover. It doesn't look like it. It was that robot was nothing actually compared to Emmy. my girlfriend who murders me very well, Emmy. This is the map station. Working hard or hardly working? Good luck now. The best thing about Metroid is that when stuff like that happens, you never have to worry about it being it coming back as a boss or being paid off later. Everything that ever happens in Metroid is a red herring. Nope. I used up almost my entire energy tank. Walking away from Emmy. I have to go back to the Emmy area for help, for resources. Oh yeah, that's much better. A hundred health. We're chilling. Somewhere else again. Cool. Oh, this area is awesome. Damn, are we doing, are we about to go get General Kenobi's clone army? Oh, shit, fuck you. You in the water section. As is tradition, you gotta go through quite a bit of water section before you get the gravity suit and make water bearable. I am really enjoying the flow of this game in that it's not typical. Just, you know, run through an area, basically do one complete cycle of it. And then go to the next area. There's been a lot of going back and forth and leaving areas to come back.
The lower levels of Perenia are mostly submerged. You will need your gravity suit to operate there at full efficiency. Abilities such as the grapple beam or space jump will help you maneuver underwater to an extent. Find them as soon as possible.
Ooh, there's a grapple beam in this game? That's awesome. I think I'm gonna end for today now. Sorry, it's a little bit short, but... I can't explain it. I'm gonna raid, Godful Bob. So I kinda know some of the people he's playing with. He's playing... Hey, you want to play, you want those games, right? You know them? Well, now, here you go. Now you just have to, can you clear them? Or whatever that full title is. The collection of mobile game, the fake mobile games made real. I think you'll like it. Thank you. I'll try to come back and keep stuff going throughout the week. Like, I know I'm being late. And, hey, consider, I've got my anniversary coming up. I think I have something for it, but it'll be a hoot. But have a great night. Better tomorrow. See y'all soon.